Okay, so this is after we saved the bird. We found out that there is more stuff.
A couple other things in there.
More stuff where the bird is. So we're gonna take a look now.
This stuff ain't alive.
Oh, good.
Let's just say that. So first of all, the first thing I found in there is right there.
It's a skull.
It is. In fact, it's a squirrel skull.
A squirrel skull.
Yep, somehow he got in there.
Oh, and in the truck we found this.
Mm-hmm.
Not moving
dragonfly.
Dragonfly.
That was caught in suspended animation, basically eating another bug.
Whoa.
Look at, kind of see it there.
As you can see, the bug is in its mouth. So, this is the hole, as you know.
So I'm surprised that there isn't a full skeleton in there. There's another bird right there.
Oh, a dead one.
Yep. There's another one back there. Never even heard that.
No.
That was probably been there a while. They all are. I'm gonna have to get them vet. Put a vet cover over that so you don't get this anymore. Crazy.
Yeah.
Huh?
Oh, yeah. That is crazy.
Mm-hmm. So. But we rescued one today.
Woo! And it's Father's Day, so this was your present.
Hopefully it was a father.
Okay, hopefully.
So you want to go back to the woodpecker children.
Yes, woodpecker children. Goodbye, guys.